Paris, Georgian pianist Ilya Lomtadze and Barbara Tatarade performed for the French elite society a few days before the New Year. Famous pianist Eliso Bulkwaze with SOS Talents is taking care of Georgian gifted children. Eka Hoperia attended the concert. Paris, 2013, December, few weeks before the New Year days, but the feeling of joy is already in the air. Paris is wonderful as always, especially Vandome Square and Champs-Élysées. You're here in the palace of the Dassault dynasty. Georgian talents are preparing to perform for the elite society. The fund SOS Talents is the main organizer of the concert. It was founded by Michel Sony, by the man who maintained careers of several Georgian young pianists. Today, these young talents are going to give the concert for the founder of the fund, its partners and the guests. Adults are so nervous, but can't say the same about the children. New Year is coming, so we are in the Dassault Palace. Many years ago, the Dassault family founded the French military aviation, but today these children are more important. Now I see Barbara, she has already been the guest of our TV show. Barbara, how are you?
I'm fine.
Are you nervous about the concert?
Not at all.
Today is a very important day for Georgian children. Now all of us are waiting for the concert to start. In the next room, Eliso is preparing contestants for the concert and encouraging them. She says all of them are a little bit nervous. You see, they are all really nervous. Maybe you don't notice, but I'm sure they are kind of confused. But anyway, they are gonna do their best, go out on the stage and perform. But now they need my help. Little pianists have not slept at all. They were rehearsing in the house of Eliso Bulkwaze till dawn. And now, a few hours before the concert, they are doing the same. Michel Sony, the founder of the fund, legendary person in the musical society, the founder of the brand new method of studying music, is a very positive man, one of the greatest philanthropists. Thanks to him, so many gifted pianists achieved so much in their careers. He likes Georgian pianists. He has listened to them so many times, of course. And this concert is not the first performance for Ilya and Barbara either.
I founded SOS Talents because I wanted to help Eastern European countries. The first country was Georgia. Eliso Bulkwaze was the first person who tested the new method. I visited Georgia in 1995, learned about all the problems in the country for this time, met so many talented children and decided to help them. There are so many good pianists in the new generation. Barbara and Ilya are so talented ones. They need the same approach, which makes useless substance the diamond. And we're doing our best to help these children. On my first visit in your country, I was fascinated by your emotionality, artistry and inclination for this sphere. I'm sure they are the best place to promote my method. Because all of that, I think Georgia deserves the help from my fund. It's 7 o'clock in the evening. Mrs. Dassault is already here. Their family is one of the greatest contributors of the Michel Sonis Fund. The Dassault dynasty is very famous. They are the founders of French military aviation. The word innovation suits this family mostly. Except the military aviation, they are managing one of the most successful French companies, Figaro Group. Mrs. Dassault and Michel Sony are ready to start the evening. They're taking their places and waiting for the honorable guests. SOS Talents Gala starts in a few seconds. Guests are gathering and all of us are waiting for the unforgettable performance. Georgian delegation attended the concert in the Dassault Palace. After the speech of Georgian Minister of Culture, the main guest of the evening, President of France, entered the hall. Children of SOS Talents performed for this elite society. Guests were observing the details of their fascinating performance on the monitors. Lately, Giscard d'Estaing said, "It's so hard to believe this music is played by the children. Listening to this concert, I forgot they were children." You think they're already adults. Then I asked, "How old are you?" And they answered, 10 years old. I feel unbelievable harmony. The most wonderful moment was piano in four hands. They're fulfilling each other. It's the most interesting in music. Harmony and the music makes you feel calm, and there is nothing more important than that. Harmony, music and calmness.
Harmonia, musica, simșide.
Georgian delegation is so proud. Minister of Culture of Georgia invited the founder of SOS Talents in his country. I used the chance and invited them in Georgia. I want the other children to visit us. These little wunderkinds will come to my country with pleasure. But I want to invite Michel Soni with utmost respect. He is the SOS Talents founder. The first participant of this project was Elisa Bolkhvadze, famous Georgian pianist. They are little ambassadors, better and more important than me. They are the most valuable faces of Georgia in France. Their performance had the magnificent effect. I'm not the music specialist, but I'm the man who knows something about foreign affairs, so I'm sure this was the most powerful message from Georgia to the whole world. The evening is already over. SOS Talents Fund passed one more considerable exam. 2013, France, Paris, Dassault Palace, few weeks before the new year. This little pianist will face new challenges in new 2014. But it's already a new story, story about the talented pianist and the philanthropist, story which will be told in the future.